about careers in biology, physics, chemistry, biology, when we look at this particular stream, the first career that comes to our mind is medicine. So when we talk about medicine also, medicine isn't just MBBS and BDS. Medicine is also Ayurveda, it is also homeopathy, and it is also veterinary sciences. So these are some careers within medicine that you look at. Apart from medicine, you can also look at careers in allied medicine. Allied medicine comprises of all those careers which are very closely related to medicine. So when we talk about audiology, radiology, physiotherapy, optometry, all of these careers are careers under allied medicine. Apart from this, we can move on to the domain of health administration, hospital administration. All of these are closely related to medicine again. Then, moving on, there are careers in pharma industry that you can look at. You can also look at careers in environmental sciences and climate change and sustainability. Further on, if you are somebody who wishes to pursue pure sciences, you can pursue botany, zoology, microbiology, epidemiology, biotechnology, marine biology. The careers are endless with physics, chemistry, biology. Biochemistry is another field that is very commonly taken up by students. Genetics is another field. So all of these careers are things that you can look at if you love biology. Then apart from this, you can also look at agriculture. Agriculture is another area. When I talk about agriculture, it is not just farming, but also agricultural economics, agricultural management, agricultural ergonomics, fisheries, horticulture, apiculture. All of these are very growing careers. All in all, when we talk about PCB, the career options are endless.